My people.
Igwe.
Igwe.
My people, I greet all of you.
Igwe.
Igwe.
The rate at which things have been missing in this community is quite alarming. Huh? Are we raring thieves? No, no. Are we raring thieves?
Igwe, Igwe, the truth is that this whole thing, I told you earlier, that if nothing is being done, things will fall apart. Now look at it. Had even you took my advice early, earlier, I don't think we will be seeing all this nonsense.
Well, just like you said, do you know that my golden medal is missing?
Abubakar. When? How?
That is what I can tell. That is exactly why I called all of you. And I need to get to the root of all this.
Igwe, Igwe, wait. You know that this golden medal you're telling me about was an award given to you in your coronation. Eh? It's a big regard, though.
Yeah, that is true. That is true.
Do you have an idea of who stole it?
I don't know who tampered with it.
Huh?
Oh, no, who, I don't know who entered my house and collected that and stole that property.
Igwe, are you suspecting anybody?
Why won't he suspect anybody? He should suspect people. Eh? Will Igwe thief his own property?
No, no, no.
That's Igwe, please, suspect who you want to suspect.
That is why I called Apostle here. Apostle, I know you are a man of God. I know that the Spirit of God is filled in you. I want you to tell us who collected my golden medal.
Igwe, 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 excuse me, wait. You said you called Apostle what?
Apostle.
And you came.
Oga Lord, let me tell you something you fail to do. What God cannot do does not exist.
Is God involved in this matter? Igwe, see, there is something you need to understand. In some cases, you should consult me if you don't know what to do. How will you bring this man to this issue? Eh? This is a matter of SMO. We should involve SMO, the chief priest, and his people.
Oga Landlord, it is only God that knows what is in the secret.
And this is a spiritual battle, though.
That is why I'm here.
Are you spiritual?
Yes. Yes.
Oh no. I know that we are supposed to go to SMO. But at least let's give the God of Apostle a chance.
Igwe, Igwe, I think we should allow Apostle here to handle the case. Because the bloodshed in this land is too much, Igwe.
It's too much. Have your bloodshed? Have your bloodshed? We are talking
allow
about this.
Allow me to talk. What do I'm saying? Allow me to talk.
You can't talk
what
in this matter.
What is your problem?
Your mouth is
smelling. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay.
Igwe, I hate this man.
Calm down. Calm down. Calm down. Let's just give the God of Apostle the chance.
Okay, let's give him now. It's okay.
Apostle.
Sir.
We want to know. I personally, I want to know who collected my golden
medal.
I want to know personally who collected my golden medal.
Igwe. What God cannot do does not exist.
You have said it before now.
And it's only God that knows what is in secret and seeth what is in the dark. The person that do that thing is still within the cycle.
Igwe, Igwe, your missing golden medal is found.
Who found it?
Is this Apostle Ojison?
Abubakar, you see?
Yes.
See where you want to find out truth now. The lie is not coming out from there.
Igwe, this man is a thief.
I knew it, that nothing good will come out of you. You are like Nazareth. Nothing good will come out of you. Now your son is a thief.
That is true.
Igwe, 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 please. Let me tell you something. I trained my son very, very, very well.
Then why did he steal?
My son cannot steal. There is a miss up somewhere.
Who miss it? Who miss it?
See, Igwe, I know my son.
You don't know him.
I trained that boy very well. That boy cannot be a thief.
You don't know him.
Enough of all of this. Oh no. I'm highly disappointed at Apostle. I'm highly disappointed at you.
Igwe.
So you are really, you are raising a thief.
Training criminal.
Igwe, let's hear from the poor boy first.
That boy is not poor. He's a thief. Why are you supporting this man? What is your problem? Eh? Does he share offering money with you?
Oh, no.
Oh, who are no?
Oh, no.
Oh, who are no?
Can we hear from the boy?
Okay, let's hear from him.
It's okay. Young man, you said you saw Apostle's son.
I saw the gold medal in his bag.
In his bag. What are we waiting for? My son cannot lie. What are we waiting?
Warrior, follow him.
Bring me that boy now. Guys, leave now. Leave him.
Igwe, what I'm saying is this. My son cannot be involved.
He's already involved. He's involved.
Apostle,
Let them bring that boy. I want to know.
Igwe, can we just hold on and let them bring the boy and hear from him first?
My brother.
We can't just judge the case where you don't even know the truth.
I'm suspecting that this man is sharing offering money with you. That is why you're citing him. He's training a thief. This man here.
How do you show? I know you don't like this man already.
Because you are supporting evil.
You don't like this man already. How do you
bring him? Thief!
Take it easy on my son. Take it easy.
Hey, young man.
Igwe.
What is your name?
My name is Destiny.
You are destined. That is destined to thief.
Hey.
You are destined to thief. Look at destiny thief.
Okay, landlord, mind the way you abuse my son.
Eh?
My son is not a thief.
But the thing was found in his hand.
How do you show?
Have you found it?
It's okay. Young man, where is my golden medal? And how did you enter my palace? How? Who gave you the audacity to enter my palace and collect my golden medal?
I did not collect any golden medal. I don't even see any golden medal.
Igwe, don't mind this boy. He's a thief. I saw the golden medal in his bag.
Which bag?
Your bag.
Open that bag.
Open bag.
Open that bag. Let me confirm the thief.
God, open the bag.
Wait, let me open it for you.
Abubakar. Hey. Abubakar, yeah. See? Abubakar. So what are we saying? Supporter, what do you have to say now?
I don't know about the
medal. Igwe, there must be some misunderstanding here.
Yes.
Who misunderstand it?
There must be misunderstanding here. Igwe, let us calm down. Reason this thing up.
Igwe, I know my son very well. There is a mix-up somewhere. Something has happened.
Apostle, you don't know your son. Igwe, please take your decision. That is all.
Oh no, I'm highly disappointed.
In him, oh?
Very, very disappointed. It's just that I can't even face him again. I can't look at the apostle's face again.
Please take your decision.
Well, your man will do what we always do to thieves.
Good.
Oh no, what do you think we should do to
him? We don't need to think it. He should be hanged. We are killing him immediately.
No.
You're a thief, I'll slap. If I stand up here, I'll deal with you.
I'm not a thief.
What are you? What are you?
Oh no, calm down. Like Ono, who have rightly said, you will be hanged
Igwe,
tomorrow morning.
Igwe, hold on. Don't Igwe him. Wait, Igwe, hold on. See, I know my son is innocent. Please, kindly temper mercy with justice.
But Igwe, we should just take this thing easy. We should take this thing easy on this boy.
I'll find out the truth.
Tomorrow morning.
Yes.
You will be hanged.
Igwe, I'm not.
We are still talking.
Igwe, please.
Please don't Igwe him. He has taken his decision.
Oh no. The bloodshed in this land is too much.
Evil? Why are you supporting evil? The stolen item was found in his bag.
How do you show?
Chief Okafor.
Igwe.
Don't make me get angry with you.
Igwe.
I have spoken. Yes. Oh no, make sure every bit of my word is carried out. We are working on it immediately. Igwe. Please, guard, warm up. You are killing now.
Oh no, please. Oh no,
don't unravel me. Take him away.
All of you should calm down. This young man here is innocent.
You know what?
He's innocent. This young man here is innocent.
Who made him innocent?
Because I saw this Onowu son.
Hold on. Young man, are you sure of what you are saying?
I am very sure.
What is your name?
My name is Wisdom.
And which son are you?
I'm a son of Chief Odegu.
This is a conspiracy. This is a conspiracy. It's not
Igwe, you found it yourself. I told you that there's something fishy here.
Igwe, excuse me. Last week, the cloth that was missing was stolen by the Onowu son.
Ewo!
You mean the goat case that was brought to me?
Yes, Igwe.
Sorry, excuse me. Is it goat with Bia Bia?
Yes.
Obufe.
Just look at the boy's face now. This, he look like a criminal himself.
He's a conspiracy.
Chief Emeka, what do you think about all of this?
Igwe, I don't know what next to say, but I think something is wrong somewhere.
Yes, something is wrong
somewhere. Something
is
wrong somewhere.
Somewhere.
Oh no, who?
Igwe.
What do you think we should do?
To who?
To your son.
To my son.
Yes.
Tamper justice with mercy.
Yeah.
Justice with mercy. Is it not?
Yes. Oh no, so you know justice and mercy. And you said they should kill another person's son.
That killing was not really in my mind though. I was only trying to pull your legs so that we know the real thieves.
Hey.
Yes.
Yeah, pull it.
Eh?
Pull it.
No.
Mr. Puller. Igwe, please take over.
It's quite disappointed. I'm really disappointed at you.
Hi.
This is really coming from you, Ono.
Igwe is a mistake that can happen anywhere.
What do you think we should do?
Igwe.
You see this man here? We are supposed to do to him what he wants to do to other people in this community.
Please, man. Nah.
Wickedness lies in his blood.
Mm-hmm.
Now, we now know the truth. Igwe, let's.
Eh?
Let's have mercy on
him. How?
Igwe, did you see him? You're a man of God.
You are Yahweh. You are Yahweh. Alpha and Omega, you are Yahweh. Alpha, Omega, you are Yahweh. Hey, you are Yahweh. You are.
I hope you understood that wonderful story. That story is telling you, love your neighbor as you love yourself. If you know that thing is not good for you, then don't do it to your neighbor. It's a very short story with understanding. God bless you for your understanding. Amen. Please subscribe to our Shining. Follow us on YouTube, on Facebook, on Instagram, on TikTok. We are there as Apostle OG TV. We are there to make your day blissful with divine stories. God bless you as you join us. In Jesus' name, amen.